Oh, I keep forgetting about that stupid transition. It's really good though. So, like I said before, Monster Hunter World is not gonna be like a full stream of things. It's just gonna be whatever you feel like it, and Seth feels like playing. Seth can't really join the call. But he can listen. He's listening to me right now, and he's gonna say something in chat. Because he's fighting the evil monster dog. Or at least I think he's done fighting monster dog.
We're halfway there.
Halfway there. I joined Kimchi's. Wait, I did? Seth, if you can hear me, say something. Don't actually say something. There you are, using Greatsword. And you're in quest right now. The Ebony Odogarin. The Odogarone. I still can't get over how Odogarone sounds so stupid. Does anyone else have issues with Monster Hunter World taking up a lot of CPU? Finally got the Xenos Charge Blade. Ooh, Charge Blade is nice. Surprise extra stream. Yeah, I should probably post out in other area. Please, your audio. What about my audio? Bad fix. Fix bad. You're going from super loud to super quiet. And I can't adjust my volume because dog. Am I going loud from super loud to super quiet in stream? My ear. All right, let's do output volume. Crank that down to 30. Is that better, Seth? I'm so sorry. Okay, all right. Momentary break. Your mic was doing the thing. Oh, it's a Discord end thing. So sometimes Discord just really does not like my mic. I don't know why. Okay, so if anybody wants to join, the room is open. Which room are we in? Kimchi's session. I don't know how you get. Can you guys find the thing? Oh, there. Online session ID. XDZLFACDW=L2. I'm in a full pub. Start a new one after this? Okay, I can start a new one right now, actually. Yeah, I'll do a not so full pub. Quest. Create an online session. Any, whatever, all this is good.
We're halfway there.
We're halfway there! Oh man, that's a fucked up online session ID. K4 question mark at D exclamation point X amp, is that ampersand? Yeah, ampersands. PYH exclamation point. What a fucked up session. Rank. If they added cross-platform saves, I'd probably get it for PC. Yeah. I think that's what's holding back a lot of people, but also, like, there's sort of like a one month, is it 1 month or like 1 or 2 months ahead of time, like where console players get it ahead of, like they just have the advantage of that time. So like if they did cross platform, there's like a little bit of a discrepancy between players. Not like that makes a whole lot of difference, but like it's something. Alright. So I have a session open. I got my meal, I got my items. I was gonna post that I'm doing Monster Hunter. I should probably do that.
Brachydios is known for anything, it's slime. That and a pair of guns that'll even make the chef jealous.
Wait, slime? Wait, is... Rise, Monster Hunter World. You know what? I even fuck up notifications. Everyone. That's it. Brackets. Post this evil dog in Discord. So, is this... She said slime. Is that that one... If anyone has played Monster Hunter 4, is that the one that the Guildmarm is obsessed with? Evil Dog is Xeno? No, Evil Dog is Ebony Adogarin. Odogarone, sorry. Odogarone. I keep saying it wrong, even though I don't want it to be right. It's wrong. I do not want to be right. Sorry, my frame rate's kind of shitty. It's not shitty when I'm not streaming. Stygian is an ogre. I don't know what she's obsessed with. Possibly Say Yes to Gygas could answer my question. So yes, the guy I guess is fighting Evil Dog. Brachydios. That's what Say Yes, the guy I guess is telling. I feel like Monster Hunter, you definitely get a lot of mileage if you've been a fan for a long time. Because the only real Monster Hunter I've played was this one. Excuse me. 4, and a little bit, like, the absolute minuscule amount of try. I keep finding the Rathalos. Edgy Doggos with Dragon Blight attack. Ooh, that sounds miserable. I don't know where I'm going. I probably went the wrong direction, like, completely. In fact, I'm absolutely certain that's what happened. Are these liberals? That's what we, like, out of context. Are these liberals? That's what we call the native palicos around here. I wish Seth were here to say the line. I can't do it as good as he can. I wish Seth were here and say the line. Ew, that's gross. Wait a second. Oh man, his eyes look so weird. My game looks so bad. I never realized how bad my textures were. Oh shit, I just got pegged. Ew. T-Rex has some of the best gear in the game. Okay. It's a terrible thing that he's the most miserable thing to hunt. I hate fighting the T-Rex. He's just super jumpy and gets everywhere. He's extremely volatile. Touch it and it could explode. We're off to a good start right now. He gives level 3 free meal to give you a 75% of not using items. Oh my god, that's great. Especially if you pair that with wide range. You'd be the ultimate team player. I don't know where I can fight this guy. Should I be aiming for its head? I feel like I should aim for its head.
That slime is primed to blow. Better do something quick before you get blown to bits.
Ow. Oh, I don't have max health. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, oops. Basically what Desert P does, like max or wide range and free meal. It sounds like a really good combination. Like if you have friends to hunt with. Unfortunately, I do not have friends to hunt with right now. I'm just gonna eat my ration meals. I already used up one continue, so. Oh my god, I just free mealed every one of those and it's a 25% chance. Who needs 75% chance when you got amazing luck? Unfortunately, that does not apply to skill. I'm really bad at this game. Whose idea was Whose idea was it to give slime explosive properties? This thing is fun. Oh, what the hell? I might need some help here. Yeah, I'm good at being lucky. I'm not good at being good. This is probably not even worth continuing at this point. Hold on. Free meal. No free meal. I think it's definitely one of those. This is definitely one of those games where learning patterns is super important. I have no idea what the fuck this thing does other than charge at me. Charge phone. Eat hot chip. Yeah, I'm probably gonna fail this one. Just, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe just do some optionals while I wait for Seth. Shoot! Shoot the slinger! There we go. There we go. Oh, you know what? I should probably do. Throw this on. This will probably help a lot. Slime sucks. Seth, this might not be a good time to join because I already wasted two cards. Fuck, I'm dead. I'm gonna hit here. I'm gonna. Oh, no. Is there a better way to get rid of that slime on me? Last resist charm. I'll think about it. A second now. Coming down. Coming down. Only I knew that. Ouch. Excellent time to use that gooey mode, by the way. Just gonna lay here for a bit. Just gonna lay here for a bit. Green gas, maybe? Why are you naked? Gooeymote black and white? That's so creepy. It's weird. Why'd you do... Also, what... Da-da-da-da. Go for its tail. I I thought I was defending there. Oh, well. I'm right in the middle of all that goo. Oh, great. Uh-oh. Don't mind me. I'm good at doing this. I'm good at doing this. This is the best thing I'm the best at doing this. And I missed. Alright, just knock me into the green guy. Oh, Brachydios! Brachydios is weak to ice? Okay. I don't think I have any ice weapon, so that's fine. That's good to know. I'm guessing I have to attack its head, though, because its head looks like it's very, very dangerous. And then probably its tail, too. Green gas is, oh wait, green gas. I hate the camera. I don't even know why I use it. Is there a Rathalos around here? Paralyzing it? Is that me? Oh, I got blast on me. I still have blast on me. This is my favorite area in the whole game. Because of that! Another one of my here. Oh shit. That's a explodey goo. Hey, bring him over here. Bring him over here. I missed it. Oh, you got him. You got him. I'll go for the tail. Its feet will allow me to. Oh, I'm bouncing. I'm bouncing. I paralyzed it again. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I did it! I did it! No, you did it. You definitely did that. Not me. Okay, well, I know, like, we do the carving the tail thing while he's still active, but I also used up two cards, so let's just not do that, by the way. Just throwing that out there. Off. There's Vita Lilies in this area too, which makes this place really nice. Oh! I'm just in time for the turf war too. Almost there. Ah! I'm really bad at aiming my lance here. Ah, I broke my leg off. I need some crystal burst. There we go. Oh, tail. Gotta carve the tail. There we go. We got a cool drink. I think we need a cool drink. Break its horn thing, whatever that is. Broke something. Oh, green gas is gone. I broke its heart. I'm breaking your neck. I want to paralyze it again. Go! Oh, my green gas went down. Okay, we got slurp juice here. Ooh! Uh-oh. Oh, it used up my... Stop that! Dio's material. Gotta kill that. Don't worry, I got this. Wait, are they gonna fight again? Are they gonna fight again? Are they gonna turf war again? Is happening. See if I can try to mount it. Mount it twice already. What's going on? What's happening for him? What's going on? I got rid of you. Wait, where'd he go? Did you poo-poo blast him? Oh, and he followed us. Great. Mount him? Oh, you mounted him. Did you double mount him? Go the hell away! I spooked you! Ah, shit, I hit the wrong one. Go the fuck away! Alright, I guess this is just happening, I guess. There you go. feel like we gotta be close for getting it down to capture. Oh, I thought he was gonna have... I thought he was gonna go after me. Should probably sharpen again. I still feel like a better frame rate might make me better at this game. I don't know. Let's think about it. Like, huh. Okay, he's ready. He's ready. What? Come here. Come here. Right here. Right here. There we go. Huh. Okay.
Take care of our mission.
Okay.
Head back and report.
We just lost connection to Seth the moment we captured him. Okay. Very slightly. Is that you through Discord or are you through the game?
Discord.
Let me turn you up. Dun, 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 dun. All right. Hi there.
Yeah, so this is a bunch of horseshit.
Yeah, it just disconnected you at the last moment there.
Yeah, and now you're just endlessly walking in place and the Brachydios is unaffected by anything I do.
So you
Oh, and my trap was wasted.
But it worked for me.
Yeah, he's not caught for me.
Have you seen my stream?
No.
Well, it got it for me.
I'm very happy for you.
Okay.
So you know that whole thing, luck?
You've done what?
The whole luck thing that happens whenever I stream? I think that's just what happened.
Just caught him.
We're the ones to get it done.
So I wanna let you know a couple things that happened throughout this hunt that were fucking amazing.
Okay.
But why the elves?
That double mount that I did earlier?
Yeah.
I went to mount the Brachydios, and I ended up mounting the Rathalos. The Rathalos took me high up into the cave, and so I jumped off of him and did a mount attack right on top of Brachydios and got the mount again.
That's what happened.
Yeah.
Oh.
Also, you weren't paralyzing it, the liberals were.
Really?
Yeah.
What the hell? So what do these lucky vouchers do?
I don't know.
I completed the main story of the base game, and I still don't know what these things do.
I don't know. In all honesty, I don't know either.
Forward to glory!
One sec.
We have a memento.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to being not real.
Okay. So you're just gonna do like post-hunt commentary. All right, post-hunt commentary it is. All right, we're probably gonna do like maybe one or two more hunts and then that'll be it for tonight. Let's see if I can increase my frame rate somehow. settings? Or video? Is there video settings over here? Advanced settings. Prioritize your frame rate. Do that. Shadow quality low. We don't need shadows. Who needs that? Subsurface scattering. The rendering of skin. We don't need reflections. Foliage sway. Don't need that. No motion blur. I hate that shit. Download more frames. Code 304. It was me? I disconnected? Oh yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to restart my hunt. That's weird. I love Capcom's netcode. It's great.
We're finally going head to head with Vel'Koma. But why the Elder's Recess?
That's my session idea. The Elder's Recess. Quest. I do that. Tale of Ice and Fire. I'm guessing this is an Elder Dragon and we should try to kill it instead, so I'm just gonna take my kill loadout and hope for the best. Dun dun dun. Hey, does anyone know if the Final Fantasy music still plays in while you're in the overworld or like in here? I guess I gotta start this, don't I? And then Seth can join.
Hey.
Hey.
Before I left, my grandfather gave me this shard. I think he brought it back from the New World. Yeah, I know. The rules say take nothing back. But still, he wanted me to... Partner, tell me. Why do you think people leave their homes and also their loved ones? Knowing that they may never make it back home. I wonder what my grandfather was thinking, bringing this thing back with him. He was a carefree man, but he took researching this very seriously. In the end, he never did find out what it was. Why did he bring it back with him? Why me? Maybe he was thinking, she'll get the job done. 40 years ago, their expedition failed, so they left it to the next generation, hoping we'll succeed. And now we're here because someone believed in us. So you know what? We won't fail. I know it.
I don't even know what we're expediting.
Let's get you exploring. Ready, partner. There's still work to do.
What's this expedition about, other than, like, look at all the funny monsters?
What could have brought Vel'Koma to the Elder's Recess?
I have to find Velcana. Oh wow, the frame rate is like a lot better now, so I can appreciate this. Velcana. Oh. Oh.
Bad feeling about this.
Do you think he pees out frozen piss spears? What's with me and piss this stream? Oh god. Have you ever gotten an ice shard in your eye, by the way? Really uncomfortable.
Stand and fight. Find your place in the new.
Alright, join. Seth, join. Huh. He's standing underneath that thing that. Oh, he's gone now. I didn't have anything to shoot. What are you looking at over there? Uh oh, wait. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. I don't have my max potion up. Let's do this one. Maybe I can mount him. Can I mount him? I feel like that should have landed. Oh, look at me. I'm out of the monster. Down. He's coming down. This is the easy Velcana fight. I mean, it's not tempting, though. Does he get away? I feel like the Velcana gets away. Isn't there another roof thing here? Wait, where is it? Is that it? Oh, it's there. It's there. It's over there. Oh. Here, over here. Lure it over here. Oh, ice blight. Gonna lay down for a bit, yeah. Put that on. Some green gas. Don't mind me, I'll just sidestep you. Something just really satisfying, just like moving just to the left. Big satisfaction. Green gas is still up, let me just heal up. No berries. Ew. Now my green gas is gone. Uh-oh. Hilda, please help me! What's that? Uh-oh. Do I have a thing up? I do have this thing. Free meal. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. This game is actually a lot easier when you just have a friend with you. I thought my game crashed for a second.
It was the crystal burst!
The crystal burst killed it?
Yeah, I just shot it in its face and it died.
Post-hunt commentary?
Yeah.
That was pretty easy. That was like way easier than the Brachydios. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It turned into the Kirin. Excuse me. What sense does that make? Have the ability to freeze oxygen and turn it into boulders.
Partner, I'm sorry. Please get up.
No, he doesn't freeze the moisture in it. He freezes the oxygen. Frozen oxygen.
Fissure runs through here.
It literally became Articuno.
Yeah.
Frozen piss ball. Oh shit, that's his piss attack. Similar to how you freeze your piss with tide powers. I mean, the way you put it that way, yeah, I guess you're right.
You're always one step ahead. Then and now. At least you left me some homework. What is...
over there so quickly.
Oh no.
She is so dead. This good? Recovery jewel. Okay. Could be better. This is a new loading scene. Cutscene.
Now that everyone first, how are you feeling? It's thanks to you that we were able to repel Velkana. We wouldn't have stood a chance on our own. Now then, speaking of Velkana, elaborate if you will.
Gladly, sir. After its, if I may say so, harrowing battle with the A-listers, Velkana suddenly transformed its carapace and flew in retreat toward the hinterlands.
Transformed its piss.
We still have no idea why it transformed. Let alone what reason it had for going to the Elder's Recess in the first place. And this is just my personal theory, but I think that Velkana didn't exactly retreat. I think it simply left the Elder's Recess after finishing whatever it had gone there to do.
What reason could an Elder Dragon from an Arctic environment have for traveling to the Everstream in the Elder's Recess?
To evolve.
I believe it might have something to do with the startling metamorphosis of its outer shell.
Huh.
Whatever the case, we'll need to investigate more.
One last thing, sir. This newly transformed Velkana seems to be building unbelievable strength. If we don't do something, Celiana could be in danger.
Then there's no time to waste. Field team, return to the hinterlands and locate Velkana. Provisions, tech. We need to fortify our defenses. We'll provide weapon support from here in Astera. Be swift, but remember, each careful step or each hasty mistake may be the difference between success and failure. That is all. Dismissed.
We have to find Velkana. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach.
Oh, great.
The chief said he was worried about something.
Oh, Poogie! Oh, Boogie! Oh, Boogie!
Expedition time. Da-da-da-da-da. Where are we going? Hoarfrost. We're just gonna take a dragon flyboy just across the ocean. No big deal.
Velkana's gotta be somewhere around here. Let's get searching for clues.
Alright, gang. We're gonna search for clues.
Velkana transformed. Its power was overwhelming. A first wave Aryan. Let's ask about Velkana. It's instinct to stand and fight. All we can do for now is press forward.
I think she was talking about us.
No notable changes to the ecosystem so far.
Strong you are.
If Fight monsters you must. Invasive species you will be.
Hmm? What's that? Falcata traps. So we did come back here.
Where do you see that?
Still be around here.
Where do you see that? If Pidgey can do it.
That looks like...
Did Pidgey fly across? Across a land? Across the ocean?
More Valcana tracks. They lead up ahead.
Flying across the ocean would be so scary, like as a bird. That's a big ocean. That's a big water. That's a big hydration. Cool. Except you can't hydrate on the ocean. Too salty. Thank you for joining, Comet Sorcerer. Thank you for joining. I hope you have a wonderful sleep.
The chief said something interesting. The tracker missed her last scheduled contact with base. We know she was investigating the Reach. What could have happened?
I don't know. Maybe she got impaled by piss spears. Hold on. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. Yeah! Wait. The tracker. Wait, where's that? There it is.
There's more here. And another set of tracks beside it. Are these human?
Let's go this way. No?
Human footprints. And on the small side, too. It's gotta be her. They're headed in the same direction as the Valcanas. You don't think... Up there! What in the world did that?
The sound of scout flies is really bothering me for some reason. The whole
piece of this.
Uh-oh. Oh shit, another one's... Oh wait, no, she's not dead yet. So wait, is the tracker dead? Did she die? I mean, she fell down a pit, and like, if you fall down a pit, there's like a...
The cloth from the ship looks just like this. I'm sure of it.
There's like a 50% chance of living.
No. How did...
Oh.
Is she?
Yeah, I don't think she's dead either, but like, there's a 50% chance she's dead, and there's a 50% chance that she's living. It's like, she's both dead and alive at the same time. It's the Schrodinger's cat of falling off the cliff.
Hang on. We've never seen a Legiana like this. If we don't get down to her soon.
Oh, she's alive.
Understood. Partner, I know that I can count on you.
I have to fight a Legiana now. I didn't eat anything. Oh, that looks so cool. Hey. Can I? A shrieking Legiana. Oh. Well. I'm gonna run away for a second here. Please don't hurt me. Okay, I am gonna die. Is there a camp? There's a camp here. I feel like there's a camp here.
Build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Cool. Establish delivery requests. Okay. Can I not? I'm not in combat! The louder Legiana. There's Legiana and then there's louder Legiana. Two completely different species. So let's fast travel. It's gonna be miserable traveling all the way back here, but. Can I do SOS flare? Or do I have to fight it by myself? What are you doing over here? You're supposed to be helping what's-her-name. Oh. We'll try Seth, are you still here? She's gotta eat too. She's gotta cook my meal is what she has to do, actually. Hardly. Do you wanna join this one fight and then call it quits? Or are you done for today? PC's angry. You should optimize your PC. With the PC optimizer. Yeah. So, in Canada, there's a thing called Shoppers Drug Mart. And, there's a strange reward system for, Shoppers Drug Mart, which is called PC points or whatever, and their reward system is called PC Optimize. And I'm like, oh, it's just PC Optimizing. So the more you spend, the more PC Optimizer points you get. PC Optimizer Pro. I have a bad feeling about this fight because I'm alone. I thought the Legiana looked like this only sometimes. Like the other Legiana can do this too. That was a really good defend there. So I'm really impressed. Oh my, I'm getting real good at that. Man, I took. Oh! Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, get out of here, T-Grex. Nullberry. Yep. The berry off. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Free meal.
Yeah.
I need a hot drink. I need a hot drink. So good at that. Oh, I need a Nullberry again. Got off. This down. Come on, Legiana. I meant to guard, but I jumped by accident. What I should do, I'm gonna do this. Okay. Does that charging have a hitbox? I have a feeling that charging has a hitbox. That charging definitely has a hitbox, and I keep grappling onto it. Like, charging. Stop doing that. Okay, though, I have green gas. Give me the green. Okay, green gas went away. Well, thank you. And thank you for joining me, Seth. Wait! Two of them! Two of them! It's gonna be a really bad idea, but I'm doing it anyway. So he's coming.
Dead.
Oh, That I meant to do that. That was all according to plan. Ice Blight is so annoying in this game. Especially when you have... weapons that require stamina. Remove Ice Blight. It does. I'm gonna try. I'm mounting him again. Oh, I have my weapon. Oh! I didn't even know that was a thing I could do. What the fuck did I just do? I feel like, did I guard against attack and then mount him? Oh, counter claw. So it was that. It was exactly that. I didn't even know I had that move. Wait. He's sleeping. Does that mean I can capture him? I don't think I can capture him. No? Was he just sleeping then? I was like, there's no way. I mean, that was a waste of a trap. That's fine. Wait, that's just a regular Legiana. That's the one I wanted. It just feels good. Feels good. Look at that. I'm getting real. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Okay. My mistake. Mm-hmm. I mean, you just really have to look at its, like, scales or whatever. Like, hold on. Is that the Legiana I was fighting over here? Or is that the other Legiana? I don't want to go there. I don't want to go over there. I'm this way, right? Where am I going? I'm going this way, I guess? No, this way. Where am I going? Wait a second. Oh, there we go. I'm still lost. Hold on. I'm still very, very lost here. So there's that. Got some color blindness, so I mess up when hunting Rathian and Rathalos a lot. Oh. Yeah, that's a little. That's a little. Oh, I need a hot drink. I need a hot drink. That's a demon drink. Hot drink. Max potion. It's a ration. Now I'm getting quite lost, by the way. Is that her honey? Does the Shrieking Legiana like, ooh, that's my honey, she's sleeping. I feel like I should take a demon drug. Oh, that's the wrong one. Oh no, oh not. Fuck this monster? Yeah, ain't that the truth? Still not as bad as the T-Grex, though. I could do without the T-Grex. I broke something. Getting so good at that. Another one. Oh, green gas. Green gas. I mistimed that so badly. Potion. Mantle. Mantle, mantle. God, Lois. I feel like it's getting a little desperate. Have a sharpen. Take this. Oh God. Legiana. Oh, is it gonna fight the T-Grex again? Oh God. Oh God, Lois. Mounting. I'm gonna mount. We're gonna do this. I just got rid of it. Take off the mantle. Take off the mantle. I don't think I can master that after losing it. Give me that. 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 Oh, wait. Where'd it go? Hilda! Hilda! Had a Vigor Wasp with you. A lot of free meals though. I don't even need that now. We can do this. beetle. Which beetle?
Oh.
Alright, this is getting miserable now. It's getting pretty miserable. I don't like this fight. Around. Ugh, hot drink wore off. Okay. Hot drink. Need a hot drink. I'm gonna die again. Is your handler still trying to save grandma? That's a good question. How long does it take to save a grandmother? Oh god, Hilda, please! Take to hunt a Legiana though. God, Ice Blight. Killing the right one? Yeah, I am. Okay. Oh god, T-Rex again. T-Greg, sorry. Oh, while you guys are doing that, I'm gonna check. Let me through. Nope. You don't see me. Oh, he didn't see me, actually. I feel like it's ready. God. You think it's ready to be captured? I've been wailing on it for so long. Okay. Well, not you! Bad. Oh, God. Maybe I just need a better weapon. I'm running out of potions now. God. You are so resilient. I'm honestly feeling like this is kind of like Dark Souls. Like, you got the clunky controls, you got the really janky hitboxes. Like, this is basically a Dark Souls game. It's a Dark Souls game. Charge! 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 Out in the hot springs for a little bit. Just dive right in. Excuse me. What was that? You saw the wasp? You saw the green gas. The green gas was there. I do think that Monster Hunter has a lot of bullshit moments like that, but also a lot of good moments, like the whole Volcana fight where I kind of just like sidestepped everything. Yeah, no big deal. But God, there's a lot of bullshit. I haven't even done anything yet. Oh wait, I need a warm drink. He's going to bed now. Yes! Okay. My opportunity.
Yes!
Okay. I found the tracker. Finish up the expedition and let's meet back up.
Yes!
Thank you.
You kids saved me again. Thank
you. I'm so glad you're safe. But really, I knew you would be.
Guess I gave everyone a scare, huh? You know, you remind me of myself. Always finding a way to the truth.
Oh, yeah.
You're always looking to guide the way. Take a look. More writings from my master's studies. The song, the monster's behavior, they're affecting the ecosystem. Seismic action, the old Everworm. I'm out of time. My story ends here.
Songs, the ecosystem, old Everworm. Is this about Velkana? The shard originated from here, meaning Velkana's nest must be nearby.
You're right. Its home must be here somewhere. We just gotta find it. So, who's in?
You got a badass grandma over here.
I wanna learn more about Velkana. Together we can solve this mystery and make history.
That's the spirit. That monster is growing in power. We can't chase after it now. Let's head back and regroup first.
Okay.
Good stuff. Good stuff. No reward for that. Yeah, I think I might need to invest in a stronger weapon. I'm gonna have to put in the time, but it is time to end the stream, so I hope you guys enjoyed the stream.
In short, Velkana is present, so
don't think you're getting that. I'm not ready.
We're gonna go find information on Velkana.
Sorry to ask. Be on the lookout.
Roger that.
I'm counting on you to bring everyone back safely.
Okay.
Good luck.
Our target's a Fulgur Anjanath, a new type of troublemaker.
Time to go. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream.
Boom!
So cool. Maybe I should keep that from now on. But